All right, so today we're taking a look at the brand new HTC One. To start off, you have HTC's brand new home screen. This is called HTC Blink Feed, and this is going to instantly draw in all your Facebook, Twitter, any news feeds that you want to basically stay up to date with. I can instantly go in and view all of them at once, or I can actually drill down to a particular one. And the great thing about it is it's customizable, so I can easily go in and set what my preferences are, whether it be sports, gaming, you name it, all those categories are here. We have over 1,000 partners today. We're actually adding more and more every day. So there's, again, a ton of different content here. Again, you can access all your social networks as well. It even brings in your calendar integration. So again, really seamless way of being able to stay up to date with all your latest information. You can also post right from your home screen to Facebook, Twitter, as well as LinkedIn. So again, it's a really intuitive experience being able to just quickly update your social network accounts as well. Universal search as well. So if I wanted to search HTC, I can instantly go ahead and look at all my feeds and instantly see what HTC articles are out there. So very, very intuitive experience. You have this great new weather experience here at the top. So this instantly brings in HTC traditional weather app along with all those details, and again, a really nice clean design. We have brand new launcher here, so this is going to basically give you the ability to personalize your launcher experience. So from there, you can easily go in and manage your applications, so I can easily do that. But if I want to change the actual layout, I can easily do that. So if I want to do the traditional 4-5, I can do that as well. So again, it's all about personalization. As you can see, I can have custom folders here as well. So again, just eliminating the need to have multiple pages of applications. You can really have the central of your experience right here. At the bottom, you have, again, the launcher here. Nice thing to point out is I can easily go in and have a dedicated app. But just to point out, if I put an application such as Facebook there, it pulls it out of the launcher. So you don't have all those duplicates all throughout your device. From there, I'm going to show you, for those people that want that traditional home screen, all I do from my link feed, if I swipe over right, I get my traditional home screen layout. So it's very easy to go through and personalize my device the best way I want. Go ahead and just jump into some of the camera experiences here. So we have a brand new camera here with HTC UltraPixel, so you're going to get amazing low light photos. We have a brand new sensor that's allowing up to 300% more light, so you can tell even in this condition we're in, with all these lights and stuff, you're still able to see everyone. And it's just, again, it's a really clean audience, very great experience. But we have a lot of different modes here, so I can go in and turn on HDR video, which is really great, and it's going to give you even a better video experience. So again, this is great outdoors as well. And then from there, we have a brand new image sensor in here, which actually, last year we launched Image Sense. We actually have the ability to shoot up to 8 frames per second. So I can press and hold that shutter button, and it's just going to shoot away up to 99 photos. And again, 8 frames per second. So you're never going to have to miss that moment again. So just there, we get 30 photos in just a few seconds. So very, very fast. We've added some brand new editing capabilities as well. So I'm going to show you that real quick. I'm going to go ahead and just jump into my gallery here, and it's going to, you can actually sort by location, which is great. It'll by events, so it'll actually go in and geotag by location as well as date. So if I want to go in here and select always smile, the problem we have with group photos is there's always a couple people in the photo that aren't smiling, so I can go in and edit that, right? So go ahead and hit edit. Retouch, and I can go ahead and hit always smile, and it's going to use facial recognition automatically determine those faces for me, and I can easily go in and just swipe over. It's going to go through a sequence of video or shots and allow me to edit and make that perfect shot with my friends. So again, very, very easy to do, and once I have what I want, I can simply just hit done, and it's going to instantly save that image for me. So really great camera experience, really good editing capabilities. We have a great new thing called Zoe. So what this is going to do is going to basically give you an experience of being able to see photos and videos, so you can really capture that memory. So if I go up here, I need to go ahead and look at, again, this is photos and videos that I instantly took, and then instantly makes, go with the highlight. Go up here, and instantly will put together Zoe for me. So there's effects to this, there's transitions, there's music, and I can change to six different editing styles, basically, so I can go in and easily make a whole different video just by tapping there. And I can share this to Facebook so all my friends and family can see it. So, really, really cool. And then the last thing is we added boom sound. So this is our brand new audio experience here, so you can be able to have great music. You can share that favorite video or favorite music. Again, you're going to get HD stereo sound. We have a 2.55 volt amplifier driving these front speakers, again, along with the Beats DSP. You're going to get a really strong audio experience. No matter whether you're watching music, watching a favorite video or whatnot, you're always going to have that great audio experience. And then to top it off, we added that party mode, so you need to go in and get not only a visualizer, but it's going to bring in the lyrics, so you can have that karaoke experience with your friends, and you can go to your TV with HDMI out on this as well. So boom sound, again, it's bringing strong HD surround sound, but we also have a brand new dual stereo microphone here. So you have a microphone here, as well as one on the back side here as well. So it's going to give you noise cancellation on both phone calls, as well as when you're recording high definition video. You're going to get a really clear audio experience without any of that peaking and everything like that. So that's pretty much it.